Hello there, and boy, I'm glad you decided to fire up a little bit of PGA Tour 2K23 today. Nice little par four to start us out here today. All right, send it. Nicely struck. Second shot here on the first. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Oh, no. Just a little tap needed here. And you're at even par. The wind's picked up here, blowing right to left. Oh, wonderfully struck. And this one's about 210 from the pin. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. And this is your third shot. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. So far, so good. There's your par. All right. Staying at even par after that hole. Par three on this one. Ooh, the approach might be a bit long here. Oh yeah, you'll take those all day. Setting up a 12-foot putt here. It's heading towards the hole. That was fantastic. And let's see how things go here on the fourth. I'm liking that tee shot. A little awkward on that swing. Setting up here in the first cut of rough. All right, we'll take that. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. And after that hole, you'll bring your score down to 2 under. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. Really nice swing. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Nicely done. 10 feet to the cup. Ooh, just missed. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Good job on that one. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Okay, about, I'd say, 185 or so to the pin from here. Someone's heading a bit right. Nice approach. 14 feet to the cup from here. And that's your birdie. And 3 under par for the day. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Setting up here with a 39-foot putt. And this is about 4 feet. Looking good. Well done. And that'll leave you right there at 3 under par. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. This is about 160 to the pin. Well done. That's another green in regulation under your belt. And here we go, potential birdie. Looking good. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. Teeing this one up on hole number 9. Nice swing, sounded great. And from here, it's about 250 yards out. Setting up here now for our third shot. Setting up here for the 10-foot putt. Ooh, never like leaving those short. And right now you are at 4 under par for the day. And this hole is a long par 4 hole. Second shot on the 10th coming up. A good one. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. Oh, here we go. This next one for par. And after that hole, you will stay right there at 4 under par. And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. Oh, coming in for a landing on the green. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I'm liking that. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Great work. That's your fifth birdie today. 5 under for the moment. And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. Well, you made good contact with that one. This is our third shot. Looks like we're going to be on the putting surface. This could take you down to 6 under par. Oh, man. And for the par. Okay, now let's take a peek at our scorecard. And teeing this one up on hole number 13. Nicely played. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. Well, I think we have the right club here. Nicely done. Well judged. This one's 6 feet away. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day. Getting a look at the 14th hole now. And tee shot's looking decent. There we go. Good shot. This is what our third shot's looking like. Yeah, you'll take that. 7 under on the day if you sink this. Yikes, that went right by. Okay, this one for par. Might need a bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole. And setting up around 215 yards out. That'll do for the approach. And this one is from 23 feet. Man, good stroke. Okay, next hole coming up. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. Really well judged approach there. 6 feet to the cup. Nicely done. And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. Teeing up now on number 17. Well done. Okay, there we go. Here we go, this one for birdie. This putt's tracking. Oh yeah, that'll work nicely. 2 birdies in a row for you. And you're 8 under par currently. Okay, it's a lengthy par 4. Oh my goodness, that is a display of power. All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. Well, I think we're bound for the dance floor here. Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. Here's a look for birdie. Putt appears to be online. And with that, we brought this round to an end. All right, 9 under par is the score at the end of this round for you. It's a job well done. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.